Finnish firm Rintala Eggertsson Architects designed Kaluga floating sauna as part of the Festival of Landscape Objects held in Russia in July 2008. The firm, along with international architects Norman Foster, Francois Roshe, Vladimir Plotkin, Sergey Scuratov, Tatan Kuzembaev, were all invited to create structures based on the theme of a house built on water.